Trauma is often referred to as spiritual disconnection. It's like we've lost our connection, it's like we've lost our balance. And so there are many things, and so for me, when I work with trauma, I always start at healing what I call the soul pain.